And time for the Kill Coin Opinion, TKO, brought to you by LouFuse.com. Now, some people are born to write, born to sing. For Dave Murray, he was born to do the weather. There is no denying that. Sure, people loved him, but Dave loved his job because it wasn't a job. He was a weatherman. Now, most kids wanted a swing set. Dave asked Santa for a chroma key in the basement. Sure, the business has changed. They used to throw magnetic numbers against the wall. Now you have to be Skyping your forecast directly to your Instagram account only to be uploaded onto Twitter. The outfits have also changed, and that's probably a good thing. He was national at Good Morning America, but Dave made sure that St. Louis was home. He started in the 70s. He's now in his 60s, but the passion is still there. Severe weather, you could always turn to Dave. Even when he told this building to head for shelter, he was the one live on the air. I will miss our banter, some of it on the air, much of it right before the red light goes on. And yes, I promised Dave to show more America's Cup highlights. So to Dave Murray, I've checked the forecast on this, and all I see for you is sunny skies ahead. Dave, final day is tomorrow. We had a lot of banter back and forth. Mm-hmm. He would always point out that the weather guy, when they predict something and it's wrong, people get mad. He said, sports guys are wrong all the time.
Oh, yeah, right.
That's right.
We just don't have a cute little title like Future Cash.
That's right. Well, that was a great tribute.
Well, we are definitely going to miss him as he head into retirement, but I have to tell you, he is definitely one of the most trusted and most credible meteorologist in the business.
Absolutely. And I always say to him, you are a weather nerd. He said, absolutely.
He owns it.
No doubt about it.
All right.